Say cheese.
Cheese.
You want to tell us a story?
Okay. After I miss my mic. Okay. Once upon a time, Jesus liked a candle, and he had a birthday. He had presents while he had a birthday. He was so happy, and children came to Jesus, and she said, "Thank you that they gave him a present with a camera." And he took a picture of everyone, and he met Audrey and Grandpa and Daddy and Mom and Grandma.
Wow, that's a good story. The end.
You like that? I'll tell you another one. Okay. The picture was hanging on the wall. There was a beast that hanged on the wall, scratched things, and the orca, he didn't like everything. He didn't like toys. He didn't like cars. He didn't like ghetto box. He didn't like litter box. And that's all. And he didn't like that. Something he did like, a candlestick. And he ate it. And that was bad.
That's a good story.
I like that one.
He didn't like the ghetto box.
What? He didn't like the ghetto box.
Yeah. Okay, Woody wants to hear a story.
Tell Woody's story.
One day, Jesus hung a picture on the wall, and it was round and scary, but he didn't like the scary part. But he didn't like cake, so he just put the spoon away. But it was birthday, so he put the spoon away, and he didn't like the ribbon. And I put him around, and I put the ribbon around Woody's neck, so because Jesus didn't like it. Do you like it, Woody? The end. Don't laugh, you guys!
That was a good story.
We like your story.
Okay, now I'll sing it to you.
Okay.
One day I felt Jesus did cross. The crosses don't end it all. They thought there was a bad Jesus in this hotel, and they didn't like chocolate. They wanted to kill Jesus, put him on a cross, and Jesus, he had needles on it, needles in his head. That's all. Stop!
Who's learning these songs, Brian?
Now I'll sing a very story to you. It's a long one.
Okay.
One day, the Play-Doh got a mess on the table. They had to clean it up. So, they ate the cake, they tasted it, and they didn't like it. So, they put it on the bar and made a mess again. They had to clean it again, and spaghetti got all over them, and he had to put them in the washing machine. And they then begin to like on me face. They ate my skin, they ate my choice, and they broke my heart. So I fight them away and broke them on the floor, and I put them in jail. So that's what I did. Yeah. You like that one?
I like that.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, now I'll sing a song. This is your last choice. This is the last story and last song. One day, Jesus loves me. On the Bible trio, the Jesus loves me. Of the by the day of thine diamond. Now, I tell a story to you. Once upon a time, the land became a tree. They turned into a little seed, and one day they turned into a chair. Funny. Stop! Okay, that's all the songs you got. Do you want more songs? And more stories? Do?
You were saying that yesterday.
Okay, I'm going to sing different song, different story.
Okay.
Different story. This one's gonna be a happy story. This the mall, this the day. Get the scary face in your face. That you don't know that those candles are. The candles are up in the magic. Stop! Now I'm telling a story to you. A poker!
Tell a story about going to the park like we did.
No, I'll tell a story about the cake.
Okay.
One day, the words saying a thun became in the air. The pictures are in the wall. The pictures are the cake. That's all they've been in a very fun plate. And all they did with the plate, they ate it all gone before Jesus. Jesus Christ fighting with his brain, but they did like they killed him with a gun. And that became the story. The end. Stop. You ain't getting the thing, no, Woody!
Did you get a hula hoop?
What?
A hula hoop.
Oh, my God!
Whoa. Can you do it?
Not yet.
Can you hula?
Nope.
But you can snap your fingers.
Watch, I can snap my fingers.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Where are the fire?
That's right, you can put your red ribbon in that page and then you know where it is.
I did saw these.
Look at that.
Will you touch the fireflies? Wow.
And there's one more that's not wrapped. It's hiding somewhere. You have to go find it. It's in this room.
Hiding present. It. Hidden present.
Yeah, because we couldn't wrap it. It's too big.
Too big.
Walk around and see if you can find it. Anything for you yet?
Where is it?
Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
It's hiding from you.
It's kind of big.
Is this it?
No, that was there already. Look for something that's never been in here before.
Found it!
Oh.
Oops, he needs some help. Here, we gotta lift it up high.
Tell her who gave it to her.
That's from Jody.
That's from Jody.
Look. Oh, look how big that is.
Yay! Good job.
Smoke. Because I blow the candle up.
Okay, did you make a favorite wish? Because you're supposed to make a wish.
Okay.
You wish you could do something. So you have to make a wish when you blow up.
I wish that Daddy and Mommy could could take me to the fair.
To the fair. Wonder what fair that would be.
Pebble.
Oh!
Yay! The school's math track, you pray the more you learn it's the my mamba, my tanda, my sista. The mom kissed me at my mom at school, the mom at school. Tick! Here goes the clock. Almost time to go. The end. That one picture.
How about Tom Thumb Song?
Oh, I don't want to sing that song. Now, what you're doing?
Making a movie of you.
You cannot give that quarterback that.
Oh, bonk.
That's what happens when you rush three people and drop eight. They're going to have more time to throw the ball. The co-captain made the stop. I'm impressed with the composure of trying to enhance here.
He was a nice deck.
Yeah.
As he is smothered. All right, let's check in back in the studio for some top performances of starting quarterback. Guys,
the best way you guys can watch is the debut. Eli Manning put up a pretty good one, completed 18 straight passes.
Whoa. I almost failed.
Whoa.
Can you help me pick up this tiger?
You got it. Okay.
And make it under your knees, okay?
Okay.
That's right.
That's that tire. Brian's too heavy to go too far.
You're too heavy.
You want to try it?
I see Audrey.
Okay. Okay, now count again, okay?
Are you having fun? Got your shirt all dirty.
Yeah.
And your tires. What are you gonna do now?
Taking pictures.
Going to play?
Your face is getting red.
What?
Your face is getting red from the sun.
Do I have sunburn? Do I have a sunburn?
Just hot.
Oh.
One thing you should do is go wash off your hands. You got that black stuff all over you.
I think it's real. I think it's a fake spider.
What?
I think it's fake.
But I don't want the spider.
I think Grandpa got it.
No, dude.
No, it's okay.
It's not real.
It's okay. It's not real. We want to show to you that just play, okay? Now watch it. Now watch. See. It's just a play one.
Oh.
We didn't want to scare you. See? It's just rubber.
Oh.
You can touch it. See? It's just rubber. We didn't mean to scare you. We're sorry.
You're going to spin around and get dizzy?
Oh. I'm dizzy. Okay.
Wow.
They're getting growing and growing. They're not just little anymore. They're growing. Okay, now. Ready? Are you ready?
I guess so.
Okay, 10 little monkeys swing on a tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me. 4 little monkeys swing in a tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Snap that monkey right out of that tree. 3 little monkeys swinging in a tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Snap those monkey eyes out of that tree. 2 little monkeys swinging in a tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me. Long came Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Snap those monkey eyes out of that tree. 1 little monkey swinging in the trees. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me. Along came Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Snap that monkey right out of that tree. No little monkeys swinging tree. Teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me, can't catch me.
Yay. Eat
all the monkeys.
Yes, he did.
Audrey.
What do I know? Why is your tongue blue?
Because I ate a baba candy.
Oh, let's see it. Let's see the baba candy. Oh. Baba candy, blue tongue. Okay, here we go. Time for BattleBots.
Okay. Let's crash some more. Was that fun?
Yeah, it was great.
Do you want me to do it again?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now jump! my turn. I can't see you. I just see a pile of leaves.
Oh, my. I wonder where I am.
It's a hiding place.
Oh, but you can climb on top of it.
No, you can't.
You can't.
Maybe I can do it after all. Hey, is that a slide?
Yes.
Did you see?
Can't go higher?
No.
No. Oh, can I see it?
Excuse me, sir.
I want you to put it in.
The return to Oz. You want to see it? We have to take it upstairs.
I will.
Okay. Let's go.
Hey, I have my own TV and my own.
You have your own TV.
Well,
I'm picture. Oh, oh, ooh.
At 1 o'clock.
I'm not surprised.
What is that?
That's yours. That's where you're going to sit.
Where does everybody else sit?
Everybody else? Oh.
Yeah.
Donnie sits right there. And Grandpa sits right there. And those two. And I sit right here. I sit right here.
Where does Grandma sit?
Right there.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, it's burning! It's burning!
See?
Our scene we have.
Thanksgiving song. Oh, Thanksgiving, I love it. I love Thanksgiving. Oh, I love Thanksgiving. That's why I love Thanksgiving.
An excellent song. You'll have to sing it for everybody.
I like that song.
I don't want to do it.
You sing it for Grandma?
Everybody. I'm shy.
Oh, you're shy.
Hey, can I pass out the corner to my...
Corn.
Okay, yeah. Try this new stuffing on, but it's very good. But I'll have an interview. Now I gotta make everybody afraid to eat it. Here, you want to put it down here?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Are you ready to have
it?
You ready?
Just gotta get the rolls out.
Okay.
Audrey, silly girl. What are you hiding for?
Doggy.
From the doggy? He's not gonna do anything to you. He's just standing there.
Oh, it would be scary though if we were younger like that. There's no money in there. Hey, who taught you that? I told you when people were on camera.
this music is fun. That's why it's called Disney.com.
That's why it's called Disney.com.
I'm a Barbie.
It's like we're really there.
And Mia and Joey fixed it.
We wrapped it, didn't we?
Yep. And I watched it over that. Open it.
You tear into it.
So you know what it is, huh? Put it on, let's see it.
Still getting closer.
Let's just go a little more. Okay.
Put the glasses on.
What is it? What is it?
Mount St. Helens ashes.
Wow.
Cool.
That's from a volcano.
I know.
Say your ashes. Pretty.
You know who?
You know who?
You know who wrapped it?
Who wrapped that?
Jody.
Jody did.
And I watched it. There. Hey, I was the only one watching.
Really?
So I watched it.
It says, to Audrey from Jody. It's from Jody.
I wonder what's in. I don't know. What was there?
It's a brown thing. What do you think?
This one.
I shaved some sheep. It's a coat.
A coat.
It's a nice brown
it's
coat.
Toy, I'm sorry.
Wow, that's a nice
one. Hey. Not a toy.
Now, what a present?
Is this one for Uncle Bill?
Oh. It's a Powerpuff Girl one for you.
Huh?
It's a Powerpuff Girl one for you.
Oh, okay.
He doesn't know it.
Who's this from?
Jody.
Is it from Jody?
Yep. He's
now got some chocolate. What if I... Ah, he's opening that. Oh, this is really nice.
It's chocolate.
No chocolate?
It's pretty.
You can't tell me. So, I don't know what's inside.
No, I never know. You can't get the ribbon off. She doesn't just tear into presents like kids do.
She used to.
Yeah, she did it. Her birthday card. Huh. She's really torn.
Why are you being so careful, Audrey? Just rip the paper.
Onto the paper right here and tear it apart.
Can I help you?
You can help me.
Yep.
you have an old baby in California, Jordy? Zero.
I got the new Navy out there.
She did it. She really did it. For our movie collection, dear.
You can't sit Pearl Harbor.
Now who is it, yeah. Jerry?
The latest.
Now it's...
it's a jacket?
It's a jacket!
Put it on.
Fur coat. Oh, wow.
That's the coolest.
I don't want to put it on.
Dressy.
She's getting too many clothes, I guess.
Hey, now who is its turn?
I like your jacket.
Like a compliment.
Do they make it my size?
No, it made it my size.
Maybe I can wear it. Will you let me borrow it? Let's see what this is first. This is the one, remember you taped it over the sticker? Okay, it's to you.
Me?
You can open it.
Oh.
Calendar?
Why, they're new socks! They're new socks!
Those look like thanks, warm man. Socks.
Show your grandma. Wow. What color are
they?
They're pink and white.
Oh, they're just little shorts.
She's happier about socks than I ever was.
That's the present pile, isn't it? You want me to help you open it?
Yes.
Yes.
You're welcome. Thinking about collecting snowmen now. I've got three this year.
It is a puzzle. It is
a puzzle.
Daddy, look! I got a puzzle!
Wow! That's really cool.
You want to hear? See if it is a puzzle.
That's a puzzle.
It's a puzzle, of course.
Look at that.
Ooh.
I am the one that made it. I got it from the Dollar Tree.
The Dollar Tree?
Some people call it Dollar Tree. Some people call it Dollar Store.
That's where I go to, hon. That's where I go for mine, too.
She calls it the Dollar Tree.
That's where I go to, hon.
Well, thank you.
Okay, this one says Dollar Tree. To Audrey from Daddy.
That's too pretty. I don't want to open it. Can I just hang it on the wall?
Is it a surprise for Donnie? Surprise for
now.
Oh, it's hardly late. Okay,
seashell
bucket. Seashells. But you like seashells too. Oh, you can look at all of them later.
Cookies.
Cookies. Look at them up here.
They're yummy. I love cookies. Oh, they're my favorite.
Yummy has one back in there somewhere.
Daddy, look, they're socks.
Wow! Just what you needed.
Pretty neat.
Careful.
Sour?
It's sour.
Make you sour faced?
She said they were sour tarts. Sourpuss. I think they're sweet tarts, didn't she
sweet
say?
Tarts.
Sweet
tarts.
Can I try one?
Sweet tarts are sour.
To suck on them, you don't chew them all right up. Mm.
We tried to chop those up in a powder and make a Kool-Aid out of them. It didn't work.
Can I open this
Smarties?
One? Yeah. Is this one for me? Yes. Brian, you want me to open this for you?
Yes, please.
I wonder what this is.
Me too.
I can't hardly see it because I need to open all of them.
I got a gift for you guys, but I thought you'd been opening mine, so I wasn't prepared.
What is this?
It's a calendar.
It's a calendar. Let me see what's in there. They're jeans.
called Big Butt Jeans.
Big Butt Jeans? No! Well, who is this one from? Daddy. Me and you, after we open the presents, we're going to play this game.
Okay.
I love this game. It's my favorite. It's my favorite game, Daddy.
Yeah?
This one mine.
No, that's...
Is this one mine?
That's, no, that's Uncle Bill's. I got this one's yours. Here, let me see.
Bring it to Uncle Bill.
Yeah, we'll slide it. You want to slide it?
Yeah.
It's Uncle Bill. Mm-hmm. You want to help open it?
I can't. I don't know what to say.
Oh, okay. That's oh yeah, that's so nice. Very good.
That'll work good on your wood floors.
Yeah, that'd be real nice. Thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah, that'd be real nice. Thank you. Yeah, I need that.
Can I help you open it?
Yes, you may.
Wow!
Whoa!
Ooh. Whoa!
It's the longest way to wiggle, it will take long.
A wireless and come down, you don't have to call, come down and get me no more.
Intercom?
Yeah, that way you can just say, get up here and eat now!
It would be handy that way.
Uh-huh. She's thinking all the time. She's always thinking.
Wow, wow,
look at that.
That's real nice.
Oh, it's a stripy shirt! I love it!
That's beautiful.
Pajamas.
Hey, this one's a shirt pajama.
Pretty neat.
There's angels on it.
What else is in there?
Stars.
Yes, something else.
And what else is in the box?
Well, these are the same pants as them. See? I can wear them at nighttime.
They look cozy and warm.
Yeah, they are cozy and warm. I love them. They're my pajamas! Yay. Is this one for me too?
I think so.
Does it say Audrey on this?
Do you see the A?
Yeah.
It says Audrey.
Can you see the U?
Uh-huh. It says Audrey.
Oh, Santa Claus has the same bow as you.
He does. Oh. He probably used mine, didn't he?
Yeah.
He maybe didn't have any.
And he has the same card as you. Doesn't he? I didn't know that.
He was using my stuff, I bet, don't hey. You? I bet he was using Grandma's package stuff.
One new game. What should we do?
You're the winner.
Let's play hide and seek. You go hide.
Okay.
One.
Daddy, you hide with me.
Two.
Come on, Dad.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Where'd she go?
Eight. Nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. Audrey. Where's Audrey? Have you seen Audrey in here? Donnie, did you see where Audrey went?
She's good at riding.
Maybe we'll play that video camera back and see where she went. Oh, I think I smell stinker. I think I smell stinker. He smells like Audrey's stinker. Okay.
Okay, now. Okay, Dad. Jody, you hide. And we're two gonna count. Okay.
Okay.
One, count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Go find her.
The servers, they stole all the servers.
No, they moved everything on the
map. Found the Christmas tree.
I sent out an email.
Come on, I bet she's downstairs.
No.
Wait. Maybe she's in the closet.
Maybe.
Come on.
No, she's not downstairs.
Not downstairs.
Where could she be? Hello? I got it. Oh!